Good evening from St. Simons Island, Georgia. It is Friday, May 25th, 2018, and I'm going to make this a quick one. Just wanted to show the beauty from where I'm standing as the tide's coming in here on the island, and we're looking towards the south side of the island on what I call the Big Bend, and I just wanted to quickly say how thankful I am to live in a place where we're free to come to see this beauty anytime that we want to, if we're able. And really, there's nothing like it. We've got close to a full moon. Clouds rolling by, and the waves rolling in, and again, I just wanted to say how thankful I am that I'm able to be here and see this every day, every night, and I can't express how much that means to me. So, I'm gonna leave it here for just a little bit. Show a couple of different angles to you from where I'm standing. And hope that you can appreciate it just about half as much as I can. Because being here right now means the world to me. So if you've made it this far, thank you. Shine some light on the waves so you can see them as they're coming in. let me just quickly add that if you ever need to, or if you have a feeling like you need to reset yourself, there is no better place than right here, standing on the edge of the world, looking out into the mighty Atlantic. Just as much as I love the big splashes of high tide, these nice little waves rolling in are just as beautiful.